Today is World Autism Awareness Day. What does awareness mean? Awareness is defined as knowledge or perception of a situation or fact. Okay, so here's the facts. Autism spectrum disorder is diagnosed 200,000 times annually, just here in the US. Autism is a wide spectrum, covering an enormously diverse group of individuals, from developmentally delayed to Asperger's syndrome. The average cost for a lifetime of care for an autistic person with developmental delay is $2.4 million. And there is no known cause of autism, and there is no cure. Those are autism facts, but that's not what autism is. This is autism. This is what autism looks like. I want you to be aware of the parent in front of you in the checkout line in the grocery store with a 13-year-old that they're trying to avoid a meltdown because they have to take that child with them to the grocery because they can't find childcare for a child that age. Be aware of the young man behind the register that struggles with eye contact and doesn't smile back at you because he has a hard time recognizing social cues. Be aware that the loud child in the restaurant may not be just another brat, and those noises are vocal stims and cannot be stopped any more than you can stop breathing. Be aware that your quirky coworker has to make a concentrated effort just to leave the house because the sensory input of the outside world is so overwhelming. And I want you to be aware of what we want as families of an autistic person and what autistic people themselves want. We want the same thing everyone else does. We want acceptance. Acceptance for autism families who have to approach life just a little bit differently. Acceptance for autistic people who view the world a little bit differently. Acceptance for autistic people for who they are, not for their diagnosis. This is what autism looks like. This is what awareness is about. Be aware that there are people neurologically different in the world and they face different challenges, not better or worse, just different. This is what acceptance is about. No matter who you are, we all just want to be accepted. Whether you light it up blue for awareness or rock out in red for acceptance, we're all on the same team. Thank you so much for watching, and please share this video with everybody and everywhere that you can, because for families like ours and for individuals with autism all over the world, autism awareness and acceptance doesn't just happen in April. Thank you.